Josie, we still haven't got a police report on it.
We're watching the news. There has been a recent increase in stray Miguel sightings around homes in the area. The Miguel is cute when it's young, and it's a popular pet. However, as it grows, it becomes more defiant and eventually leaves home in search of the best foods. If you give a stray Miguel a snack, it will just pester you for more. So if you see one, try to ignore it.
She
asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. If it makes some people happy, are you serious? My hair
goes
to turn
as if she's going to go over.
Thanks for watching.
GT
for your 6 o'clock meeting, this is Lucky Edition, signing off.
You guys are up on 2 weeks.